He just needed someone to step in and kind of check his ego. He was a skinny black boy, already getting shit on for raising his hand.
That's supposed to be what I tell you, stay out of my hallway, bitch!
You know you can't be a fly nigga if you raise your hand.